Oke, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kembali lagi bersama gue Andri pribadi, dan sekarang kita mainkan lagi Evoland 2. Gue jadi lupa namanya. Oke, jadi gini loh, ada satu yang kayaknya kelewat sama gue. Jadi kalau setiap malam itu, jadi kita bisa kesini gitu loh. Karena kita udah dapat lucky charm gitu kan, dan kita kayaknya bisa dapat sesuatu di sini. Gue nggak tahu apaan. I win eventually and I'll upreach like Mr. Delmer. I'm positive. Almost won that time. Oh no, I've lost all my saving again. Dia kehilangan semua tabungannya. Next time I'll sure be luckier. It's a pretty sobbing game. I don't really know I should stop or continue playing. Evidently, you have plenty of chance to win, but why are there so few winners? Okay, kita coba mungkin. Jadi kayak model judi sih sebenarnya, cuma nggak tahu deh. You want to play be millionaire? It's 10G, 10 gold, okay? Yes. Do you want to learn the rules? Yes. It's simple. There are 9 cards on the table. Ada 9 kartu di meja, and you have to turn them over two at the time without landing, okay? On the dead card, okay? How much you win is based on the amount of pairs you turn over, okay? If you manage to turn over all for bingo, you will. Oh. Do you want to learn rules? Enggak udah cukup. Oh. I see that you never have Mr. Delmer's lucky charm. Lu punya, gue punya ini katanya. Apa istilah lucky charm itu? Kayak malah jimat keberuntungan, jir. Will you leave it with me or do you use it with road time? Goti, sering kalau aja. Oke, dan kita menang katanya. Congratulations, you just become a millionaire. Lu menjadi millionaire katanya. Once again, Lady Luck has smiled upon one of our many players. Well, the million will be transferred to Mr. Delmer's account as usual this swap you. Kita 800, sisanya ke Mr. itu, sial. Brengsek gak? Ya, kita coba lagi. No. Aduh, salah. Oh, too bad. You almost had it. Andre bisa teh. Yes. Gua dapat dead card. Kaget gua. Jadi kalau gagal kita dibalikin lagi duit ya. No. Ah, sial. Cuma 2 anjir dibalikinnya. No, thank you. Oke deh, kayaknya udah kita dapat 800 lebih. Jadi kita bisa balik lagi ke inn atau penginapan. Dan abis itu kita ngelanjutin petualangan kita gitu loh. Mr. Wenwell, okay. Yes, please. Kita beristirahat cuy. Kita lanjutin petualangan kita ke bapak-bapak yang ini. 800 cukup lah. Mr. Woodwell, so did you have the up to 150 gold? Yes. Mr. Woodwell, congratulations, looks like you work hard. Kayak lu kerja keras ya tadi. I suppose you want to get going as soon as possible. Kayaknya lu pengen cepat-cepat pergi ya. Here, take this key. Ambil kunci ini, you can use it to leave through the ice shower. No need to thank me, gak usah berterima kasih ke gue. Financial contribution is plenty, thanks enough. Oh, kita ke Seaworld lagi jadi. Oh, jadi kunci itu emang gak kita cari di Seaworld dan dapetnya dari dia ternyata. We made it, kita berhasil katanya. We're finally getting out of the city, kita bisa keluar dari kota ini. Thank you, Miss Vina, terima kasih Nona Vina, thanks to you, terima kasih untuk lu. I shall see my son, gue bisa ngeliat anak gue lagi, and mungkin katanya. There is still time to save my people, dan masih ada waktu untuk nyamatin orang-orang gue. Don't mention the menus, gak masalah menus. This is natural to help one another when you are shared, okay? The same fate, okay? Jadi dia punya nasibnya sama. The same fate, nasibnya sama. We demons do not believe in fate. Kita para iblis nggak percaya pada takdir, pada only in free will. Hanya ke keputusan yang bebas. Sorry, I didn't mean to offend you. Gua nggak maksud begitu kalau lu katanya. It was just a figure of speech. Ini bagian dari berpidato. There's no harm done. Gitu. Gak ada masalah. I have to get this. Carry it away. Okay? Kuro, I think it's time you take the lead in our little expedition. Kayaknya lu waktunya lu mimpin ekspedisi kita teh atau perjalanan kita. Oke, okay, let's go. Ayo. Mr. Woodwill, wait, tunggu katanya. Here, take this a little apa tuh? Keepsake for me. Dikasih apa nih kita? With thanks from the house. Loyalty bandage, the kit item is completely useless. Oke. Okay. Loyalty bandage. Dan lucu dari game ini adalah sejauh ini kita belum sama sekali nemuin tempat untuk beli senjata dan lain-lain gitu loh. Oke, okay, kita bisa kesini berarti. Key to you save, save, oke. Okay. Ah, kita kasih war lagi, jir. Apa nih? Oh, jika Mario bodoh lah. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, nice. This is my treasure, do not touch. Ini adalah harta karun gua, jangan sentuh ya, Mr. Woodwell. Halah. Diambil balik jir duitnya. Sedih banget, Mister. Oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Duit kita 1000 lebih, asik. Oh, kita keluar kota. Fet, sekarang kita bebas ya teh. So Kuro, what do we do now? Apa kita lakukan sekarang teh? Go home, follow Menos. Pergi ke rumah, ikuti Menos. How about a snack? Memang tenang snack. Look for agility, kill mobs and gain XP. Penting gitu pilihan ini gitu loh. Follow Menos aja mungkin ya. I got nothing against him. Gua gak bisa ngelawan dia. But that seems dangerous. Tapi itu kedatangan berbahaya. So what do you say Kuro? Jadi apa lo omong Kuro? Kill mob and gain XP. No way, gak mungkin. We can farm mobs later after we progress more in story. So what do you say Kuro? Sial. I'm not sure this dude. Intinya gua gak itu gitu loh. Agility. Of course tentu aja sial. That's it, itu dia. The excellent idea yang bagus. I don't know exactly how I end up here, but it's somehow connect to the agility. If we find one, maybe then we can go home. Kita bisa pergi. Ah, oh, we need to hurry. My father's going to worry. Ayo, gue udah mulai khawatir. How to come to think of it if we agility does allow us to time travel, okay? It's not even born yet. Ini bahkan kita dia makan belum mungkin belum dia mungkin belum lahir katanya. Bahasa bapaknya. So if we go back to before we left, jadi kita akan pergi sebelum dia pergi. Ah. Think of four dimension, ngomong tentang empat dimensi hurts my brain, nggak nyakitin kepala gue. I know it can grab your conundrum, but if it's a majority you seek out, kalau masih ada majority yang lu cari ya teh, you will find one north of my father encampment. Oke, okay? Utara dari encampment itu apa ya? Gue nggak tahu. Really betul kah? You hear that? Kau lo dengar gitu kau? There's a ticket home, itu lo tiket kita ke rumah. We'll go with you, kita pergi sama lu Menos. I mean if you don't mind, kita kalau gak keberatan. The place is mine. Kesenangan dalam milikku ya, atau dengan senang hati. Miss Vina, Nona Vina. However, I don't know where we shall reach my father camp. Tapi gue gak tau bagaimana cari ya, bisa mencapai apa tuh perkemahan ayah gue. Unharmed, tanpa kekerasan. If the rumor are to be believed, my hand bridge was attacked by the Empire, okay? But perhaps we can cross it. Oh, jadi ada jembatannya udah diambil oleh Empire, berarti kerajaan manusia. Let us head north, we shall decide which we get there. Kita ke utara, tapi kita putusin gimana caranya. Your strength will be of great use, solid snail. Oke. Okay. Off we go, kita pergi. Oke. Okay. Kayak jalan cuma ada ke utara doang, cuy. Ok. Oke. Okay. Finally, kita di sini gitu loh. Sira siapa nih? Oh. Ini apa ini? I dream that one day my prince charming will take me away on the beautiful white steed. Yeah. Could you be him? Apa dia itu loh? By the look on her face, glad deh mukanya, I don't think Kuro is the one. Gua kira Kuro bukan salah satunya. Oke. Okay. Oh nggak bisa, gua kira batu itu bisa dihancurin. Karena itu ngalang jalan kan. Some pirate have set up on the Nerve Island, oke. Okay? Ada banyak orang yang dekat-dekat sini. Must be nice being a pirate sailing the seas, going wherever the wind takes you, oke. Okay? Oh, that I were a few years younger. Kenapa? Sekarang kita ke utara terus, cuma gue penasaran aja gitu ke sini. Must be something in here, I think. Sorry, mister. Oke. Okay. Ya Allah, stuck di situ gitu loh. Oh kan, apa saya bilang? Harta Kirun. Oke. Okay. Alright then. Oke, okay, kita ke atas. Harusnya ke utara kita cuma. Nggak tahu, ke kiri kayak ada sesuatu gitu ya. Kita ke atas aja dulu deh, mungkin ke kiri nanti untuk nanti kali ya. Maaf Jim, oke. Okay. Dragonland Plain, Demonia, Genova City. The Empire has deployed troops in territory, so in children aren't allowed past this point. Oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Nice. Jadi kita coba ke sini bisa enggak? Sorry, no one allow across the bridge at this time. Enggak bisa ngelewatin kita. Oke. Okay. Berarti benar tadi ke kiri, cuy. Just as much I thought they won't let us through gitu. Seperti yang gue bilang katanya. Kita enggak bisa ngelewatin itu. There's to be way, Kuro. Pasti ada jalan, Kuro. Keep looking. Ya, kita cari. Kemana, Udin? Gak ada jalan. Si Vina nih kadang-kadang bikin emosi. Coba kita cari. Clearing. Tempat apa nih, cuma kotak gini doang kayak kandang, kayak kandang modelnya, mohon maaf. Oke. Okay. Welcome, selamat datang. Did you come for the treasure hunt? Untuk pencarian harta karun? Yes, please. It's simple. You can go up to the bus your choice. Maybe you see it hidden is one of them. On and get apa tuh? Grand ring fee is 100G. Yes. Let's go. No, this time, gak kali ini. Oke. Okay. Kita coba cari lagi. Itu ada koin, ya. Gak keambil dong. Kita coba lagi. Kita kehilangan 10 itu terus. Kita coba lagi. Gila, kehilangan 10 koin terus. Ada kagak sih pak itunya, harta karunnya? Jangan-jangan gak ada itu kan. Kita coba lagi. Kita coba lagi. Duit gua habis 10 gold habisin mulu. Oh, masih luas ternyata coy di sini. Gila, langsung habis. Ya udahlah. Ngabisin-ngabisin duit saya, terus siap hunt di sini. Gila. Balik lagi duit saya, mukul-mukulin rumput. Oke. Gue sih pengen kesini, cuma ntar dulu. Oke. Kawan-kawan, gue akhirin dulu sampai sini. Makasih udah nonton, jangan lupa subscribe. Jadi ini nggak save otomatis ketika kita pindah tempat. Jadi gue akhirin dulu sampai sini kali ya. Mohon maaf. Makasih sekali lagi. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye.